Guys, it's a Chookman here once again. Check this out. This is from, it had to be from the 70s. It's a tape deck radio. Runs on battery and electricity as well. It did alright to survive those years. If you had one of these as a kid, you were doing alright. A lot of kids would have put them on their dragster push bike and turn the music up.
At home or work,
our classic hits sound better on your smart speaker. Just ask
Google to play Magic 1278.
And it sounds so clear for an old radio. I'm blown away, I love all this stuff. Part of history, you know? This would have, when this was, for sale back in the 70s, you'd pay anywhere from 80 to 90 bucks for one of these. That was cheap back in those days. You know, you got bigger and wider, like here, bigger, and more speakers. That's what we used to do in our 70s. Some kids used to tie these to their push bikes and ride around, because the music goes up pretty loud. Pretty clear for an old radio. Alright, so guys, have a great day and I'll talk to you all later. The old radios, eh?